You know who he is, but you don't know why he's here.
Well, he's probably here for a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Outsiders from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 280 pounds, the undisputed champion, Scott Hall!
Call it what you want, call it the Razor's Edge, call it the Outsider's Edge. His opponents simply know it as the End.
Indeed, no matter the name, you know it's gonna hurt.
So much money, it ain't even funny. Here comes the richest man in NXT history.
Saxton, maybe you should ask Grimes for a little loan. You can update that suit game.
You know what? That's not a bad
idea. And his opponent from Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cameron Grimes.
A trainee of the Hardy Boys, who is now rich enough to buy the whole Hardy compound.
That's amazing to think about, but actually a better reason to become friends with him.
Maybe Cameron could buy somewhere for you to live so you can move out of your mom's basement.
Hey, hey.
And things breaking down before the match even starts. At a certain point, you have to be ready for something like this. You get caught sleeping, you deal with the consequences. And the referee for this match is motioning to the superstar, saying they need to get into the ring. They're trying to steer this chaos where it belongs. Scott competition. Expect Hall to remain calm, cool, and collected throughout this match.
Yeah, Hall's one of the most intelligent superstars this business has ever seen. Every trick of the trade is in Hall's back pocket.
And Hall's probably going to put them all to good use here.
Don't go underestimating his opponent, though. Cameron Grimes is something of an old-fashioned brawler whose grit and volatility make him difficult to handle. He's like a keg of gunpowder that's just waiting to blow up in the ring.
You said it, Saxton. Cameron Grimes has explosive power and knows how to use it without any mercy. I'm sure Grimes is dead set on inflicting a lot of damage tonight. Cameron Grimes doesn't have a lot of obvious physical vulnerabilities. Is there another tact an opponent can take to get the upper hand?
You win the upper hand against Cameron Grimes by waging mental warfare. We've seen in the past that Grimes is not immune to getting shaken up. If you can get inside his head and shadow his confidence, this match could be yours for the taking.
And Grimes is being controlled here.
Oh, it's obvious that this opponent's taken up some serious real estate inside Grimes' head. His confidence is shattering.
Grimes with a retaliation.
And Grimes is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Could be the table turner Cameron desperately needed.
A stomp in every single part of his body. That'll mess up the back of your neck. What a bionic elbow. Straight right. Good night.
Really just laying it in.
He turns it around on Hall.
Series of reversals.
Ooh, brutal form.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Oh, my Lord.
Scott Hall knocked him. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Set by Hall.
Yeah, Cameron just keeps getting cut down.
shifts it back onto him.
Hulk dodges out of that.
Here it comes, Byron.
Look at the height.
It is.
Outsider's Edge.
Holy cow, a taste of his own medicine.
Kicked out at one, into the ref kick.
Oh, look who's on his way. A bit confusing as well, but no confusion now. He knows he's here.
The distraction.
Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
And Grimes is one step quicker.
Just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Insulting.
Uh-oh, get ready to kick elbow drop.
Oh, direct impact to the chest. Expected that one.
Hall saw it coming. Consecutive attacks keeping Grimes off his game.
Hall's holding nothing back.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. He reverses it.
Look at this going. And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Boom! Just turned that around.
We are witnessing.
Double stop flattens the opponent.
That's it. Grimes just ended this.
What? You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
Taking flight.
Rough landing.
You didn't hear, Corey.
Camera clutch locked in.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here? Right now?
It might be the smart move.
And watch this.
Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Strike right.
Good night.
Scott Hall, right where he wants it, because we're about to see the Stars Edge.
Will Grimes recover?
Just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows.
Uh-oh, this is not gonna look pretty. Submission being applied.
He's got it locked in! It's locked in!
Now would be a wise time to submit.
That submission forces the tap out.
Scott Hall with the victory!
Time to celebrate with the bad guy.
Here is your winner, Scott
This kind of win establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
The bad guy prevailed.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Uh-oh, get ready to elbow drop.
Here it comes.
Wow!
Scott Hall, right where he wants it, because we're about to see the Outsider's Edge!
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.